In this video, we'll use PC200W to connect to our data logger, send a program, view real-time data numerically and graphically, collect data, and finally view the collected data. PC400 is nearly identical for these tasks. If you are using LoggerNet, we have a different video tutorial using that software. First, select which station to connect to. This list can have many devices in it once your network of datalogger grows. Connect. Click Send Program. You are warned that sending a new program will delete any existing data stored on the datalogger. Since this is a new installation, there is no data, so click Yes. Navigate to your program. Mine is in the Campbell Sci SCWin folder. Select your program and click Open. The program is sent and compiled. Take a look at the compiler results to make sure there are no errors, messages, or warnings. If there were any, they'd show up in this area. Now let's view some real-time data. Add the public table because that is where our measurement values are updated every program scan, every 1 second in this exercise. You can also view data from your other tables by adding them in the same way. Once the data logger has been running your program for a while, you should collect and look at the data. The data collection results shows how much data you have collected and where it is stored on your computer. We use the defaults in our easy setup. Notice that it says daily table is inaccessible or does not exist. That is because our data logger has not been running through the midnight hour yet. Tomorrow there will be a record in that table. Select a table with data and view file. View shows the data file that has been copied from the data logger to your computer. By selecting a column heading and line graph, you can easily graph your data. This button displays the graph cursor, and it shows up as a vertical dashed line that you can drag left and right. Data values at the current cursor position are shown in the table, and the associated timestamp can be seen here. You can zoom in on an area and zoom back out. It's a good idea to view your data as soon as you collect it. You can also launch View from the main PC200W or PC400 window. Navigate to your stored data. By default, it is in the Campbell Sci PC400 or PC200W folder. We've covered a lot in this tutorial. PC400 and PC200W's integrated main window provide many tools you use regularly when maintaining your data logger. Please contact a Campbell Scientific application engineer to discuss your application and for answers about getting started with your data logger and software.